Hello, hello, welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time here, my name is Vongai, and if you watch my videos regularly, thank you and welcome back. Okay, so today I'm coming to you with a review of the Clicks Super Sculpt Medium Hold Styling Gel, and I will also be showing you guys how I achieved this look using the Clicks gel. So if you're interested in seeing how I did all of that and hearing my review, please do stay tuned.
Are you ready?
I am starting off on stretched hair that was washed 9 days ago. I usually like working in 4 sections, one at the back, one in the middle, and 2 in the front. I usually wing it with the gel and apply however much I feel like applying in the moment. Just be careful not to put too much gel, and I use my hands to smooth out the gel. Apply gel onto the second section and then tie the back section and the middle section together, and I use my hands again to smooth all the hair together. I create 2 sections in the front, and I use my wide tooth comb to stretch out the hair in the front. Then I also use my detangling brush to further smooth down the hair and tie it up. Work on your edges and style them however you would like to style them. Style my hair at night and sleep with the scarf on overnight. However, on this day, I waited 3.5 hours and used no heat.
It is a medium hold gel, meaning that it's not like one of those super strong hold gels. I can actually like move my hair around, I can scratch my scalp, but it keeps the hairstyle there. I did my hair on Thursday, today is Saturday, and it's still looking pretty intact. All I had to redo was the edges. And that leads to my second point. I actually like this as an edge control because it's not a super strong hold, so it's not putting too much tension on your hair, and it actually keeps your edges laid for the duration of the day. So that is another plus that I really like. Also, even though this is a medium hold gel, I actually think that your hairstyle could last long. I am going into 3 days, and I'm pretty sure if I wanted to stretch the hairstyle, I could go up to 5 to 7 days and not have to redo my hair. All you would have to do is tie a satin scarf every time you go to sleep, and I'm sure it will keep everything intact. The other thing that I really, really like about this gel is the price point. It is under 60 Rand. I think it should be 59 Rand or 49 rand, I'm not too sure. And if you're like me and you like saving coin, you can actually buy it at Clicks when they have their 3 for 2 sale, meaning that you get any three of their range of gels. I know that the range has three gels. I currently use the Wet Look gel, and I've also started using the Super Sculpt recently. They have another stronghold type of gel which comes after the Sculpt gel, so you can get all three of them for the price of two when they have their sale. The gel does not like leave any flakes, and I love that, and it gives off a very natural look as opposed to like having a super sleek style. I don't know if you get what I'm saying. So I like the more natural look, like I just like tied my hair back, but it's in place. The only con I have with this gel is whenever I use it, my scalp itches like crazy. I don't know if it's because I tend to use the gel when I've washed my hair like 9 days ago, like in this instance. So maybe I need to use it like sooner and not later, because in general my scalp does get a bit irritated towards the end of my wash week, just before I wash it again. So maybe that is the problem. Or the other thing I was thinking is that it wouldn't have dried up very well since I don't use heat to dry my hair. Maybe it will still be wet and that irritates my scalp a bit. I haven't experimented with a lot of gels, so I haven't used any of the Eco Styling gels, etc. The Clicks range of gels is the first gels I've ever used, and I see no problem with them, and I actually love how they work on my hair. This is not a sponsored video, it is just a review of products that are affordable, that I've used, that I think are doing amazing. So if you're looking for an easily affordable, accessible gel, if you're in South Africa that is, I highly recommend the Clicks range of gels, well, the two that I've used. I will do a review similar to this of how I achieve my wash and go with the Wet Look Clicks gel soon, I hope. And so if you're interested in seeing that, just wait around, keep watching my videos, and subscribe so that you don't miss when I post that review as well. And I am planning on posting a whole lot of other reviews on the channel so that we can all experiment together and find products that are affordable that make our hair look a bomb. So yeah, that is my review. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please do give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to leave all your comments in the comment section below. If you've used the Super Sculpt gel, please let me know what your experience was with it. If you've used any of the Clicks range of gels, let me know too. Yeah, and don't forget to subscribe, guys. Do the right thing. Subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss any of my other content. Yeah, that's it from me, guys. Don't forget to take care of that hair, and I love you guys.